Good morning, children. Arranging ascending order in Roman numeral numbers. First, these Roman numeral numbers you are convert into Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, XL, IX means XL. So L for 50, X for 10. Here L before wrote 10. So we are doing what am a subtraction. So what is that? 40. L for 40. Minus x for 10 plus again ix for x for 10. X before here wrote 1, so you are doing subtraction. So 10 minus 1, 50 minus 10, 40 plus 10 minus 1, 9. You get 49. Next sama again xlv. So XL for 40, that is kept in your mind. XL for 40 plus 5, V for 5. 40 plus 5, 45. Next again XL, V, I, I. So XL for 40 plus V, I. 5 plus I for 1 plus again I for 1, again I for 1. So 40 plus 5, 45, 46, 47, 48. Next, now last one, Emma. Again, XL for 40, I for 1 plus I for 1. 40 plus 2, 42. That given numbers, what, Emma? 49, 45, 48 and 42. These writing ascending order. What is the means of ascending order? Ascending order means small to big. Small to big. Now tell me, children, so which one is the small number first? 42. Now less than 45 is less than 48, less than 49. Please copy it, ma'am. 42 less than 45, less than 48, less than 49. Write down. One more problem. First given Roman numerals, that is converted into Hindu Arabic numbers, then you write in ascending order. Amma, one more problem. X, X, V, I. Okay. Children, x for 10. So x for 10 plus again x for 10 plus v for 5 plus I for 1, again I for 1. 10 plus 10, 20, 25, 26, 27. You get 27. Next x, x, I. So tell me, children, x for 10, again x for 10 plus I for 1, again I for 1. You get 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 2, 22. Now next, x, 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 x. 10, 10 plus 10. 10 plus 10, 30. Next, x, x, I, x. Now 1x for 10, again 1x for 10 plus I, x. Here, x before you wrote y, I. So here doing 10 minus 1. So 10 minus 1. 10 plus 10, 20. Plus 10 minus 1, 9. You get 20 plus 9, 29. What is your numbers? 27, 22, 30 and 29. This is a right in your ascending order. Ascending order. Tell me, children, ascending order means small to big. Which is the small one? 22 and 27. 22 less than 27, less than 29, less than 30. Now in your previous problem you not write this Roman numeral symbol. Sorry, say that. Now you write in this problem 22 related Roman numeral XXII. Now next to 27 related XXVII. Now next to 29 related XXIX. Now 30 related to blanks. Okay, write it, Amma. Last problem also you will write this related Roman numerals. Still two bits are there. It's a very big show. First, that given Roman numerals you convert into Hindu or Arabic numerals, then you write in ascending order. Now, today homework. Okay, children, we'll do these two problems. Do write in ascending order. Okay, that's your homework. And post it, Amma. First, you will convert into Hindu Arabic numerals. Then you write in ascending order. Okay, children, thank you.